Captain Britt Skipper stood alone in the hangar bay of the TGS Pillar of Spring. The Mataba in his hand felt heavy. Across from him stood Captain Nelf Chomsky, once a friend and ally, now a sworn enemy of Taragov. Chomsky had betrayed the service of the government to join the Sons of Mars, a decision that had led to numerous deaths.
I never thought it would come to this, my old friend. All those years ago, when we were young and full of fire, we swore that nothing would ever come between us. But here we are, enemies in a fight that neither of us wanted.
Skipper gritted his teeth. Joining a bunch of pirates and murderers was not the answer, Nelf. You should have stayed and fought for what's right. It's you or me, Chomsky. I cannot let you escape this time. You always were a traitor, Chomsky.
And you always were a fool, Skipper. Fighting for a government that doesn't give a damn about us.
I fight for what's right. And that's something you'll never understand.
What you fight for, Skipper, is a lie. You should have joined me while you had the chance. We could have liberated the galaxy from the oppressors with our power. We could have destroyed the Xeno threat.
Liberated at what costs? Look how much death and destruction you brought to this galaxy. If I let you continue this, Chomsky, there will be nothing left to liberate. You are blinded by ambition.
Then so be it, my friend. If you will not join me, then you shall join your Marines in a burial casket.
Then so be it. Skipper stared at Chomsky for a long moment, his mind racing with conflicting emotions. He wanted to hate Chomsky for what he had done, for betraying everything they had believed in. But at the same time, he couldn't help but feel a sense of sympathy for his old friend. They had been through so much together, and in a way, Skipper knew that he would always care for him no matter what.
Mmm.